guys, I'm here with Double Trouble. And his first attack, which is, he's a really strong person. This is what, like, dudes, or gals, whatever's. If you want to use him, and you have the final boss unlocked to stop the sheep, just use him. If you can't beat the final boss, if you have this dude, use him. Use him. His A attack is like lightning stuff, like poison stuff. It will destroy chaos in like 2 seconds. It is so beast. His second attack is just like sonic booms. He makes little babies, mini him. And, like, they start singing sometimes. Have 3 of them at once. And they blow up when they see enemies, like those sheep. They see the sheep. Just pretend the sheep is an enemy. They would go after it. I want that apple. Whoa. Why is that sheep blue? That's blue. Okay, that's just weird. So his third attack is his magic bombs. It's if enemies are close to you and you just want to get out, like small enemies with no shields or something, and you just want to get out of that madness, and just do that, and then when you're done, just start hitting the magic bombs. It'll kill enemies good. Stats. So yeah, not fast really. And I got an upgrade where you can walk on water. Let's go. I'm gonna go show you that. Show you that. Walk out into the water. Guys, here's a money cheat real quick. If you want a bunch of money, defeat the boss, Chaos, Layer of Chaos, and then come to this guy out here.
Done.
He won't say that. You know how before the boss, he says, I have nothing to provide, but check back with me later. After you defeat the boss, he, like, you talk to him, and he says, like, the fine business of money or something like that. And then, like, money rains down on you, like, thousands and stuff. It's a good way to get upgrades for my people. That's what I did with Stealth Elf when I wasn't, like... So, yeah. Double Trouble, everyone.